beautiful garden. This is a slower piece, but it's very challenging for a middle schooler to play slower. I think this group is just amazing. Here are my future flute players of this generation right here. They are doing amazingly. One of the activities that we did was we did the blocky. It's a little head joint that we use with fans to see the direction and also the sustain. And as we did that activity Thursday, we started seeing how well everybody was sustaining better the notes. So we did that. We also did the lower flutes. They experimented with the lower flutes. And also we did ethnical flutes. We have flutes from India, Peru, China, and they all had to experience those. So I think we would like to dedicate this tune to you because you are the one who created that beautiful rose in your home, and now we're going to be playing a piece for you. What about that? Yes? Okay.
Thank you.
said, from UCF. I have to apologize. We have a construction of a new concert hall that I know many of you have to park in awkward places and certain places that we assign it to you, and also we give a parking permit. And the reason of that is because last Friday, we did an amazing concert. We have around 23 people, and everybody got a ticket. And we emailed everybody and everything, so we didn't want you, after this beautiful concert, you just got a ticket from UCF. So hopefully, if you hang and did everything, you're not supposed to have a ticket. So definitely, we want to help you to make things a little bit easier. It's very hard to say goodbye, especially with these great, talented young flute players from different places, from Florida, Arkansas, and I think I learned so much profoundly from them, from my staff, new applications on the phone and new things that sometimes we don't have to keep it up with this generation, and that's the reason perhaps I keep doing this, because I do have to keep it up with this generation, because they are going to be my students one day, so I would love to know them from little. And one example of that is this gentleman right here. How many institutes you've been?
This is my 12th year.
12 year. So I have to and one person I would like to give a big, it's my right hand, Jolene. So she's been working so hard. Many of you get emails from her about the different things, and she deserves a big applause as well. With piccolo, all of them are multitasking so many different things. It's not easy as an undergrad. Remember, many of these things are usually when you go to the school handled by graduate students. So one of the things that we really work very hard at UCF is as soon as they start leadership, that they become good leaders and becomes a leader of our community and inspire little ones as well. Because for me, I'm not in the same age range and they are little ones. So a little bit different, they are closer. And absolutely, I have to say that I think you will see here a bond between them and mentoring. And I hope to see that the National Flute Association will have a nice reunion of everybody. So we can talk about how fun was this summer, because that will be our finishing the summer at the National Flute Association, correct? That will be so much fun. Okay, we're going to do dance. It's called the Elves Dance. And this was a very exciting piece because each one of them have different solos and they're dancing through the music. So I hope you like, by Greek, the Elves Dance.